chicken minder in Liverpool today. And I know it's early, but I'm waiting for an appointment at the Apple store to get my watch repaired. So what else am I going to do for an hour? So I'm drinking Salter's Triple Chocoholic. It says it's made with chocolate malts, with two additional chocolate nuts. Oh, it's different. They've changed the tongue click. Chocolate malt with two additional chocolate glass makes an overall stout a real chocolate bomb. Dark beer made with chocolate malt, and chocolate syrup. That's what the pumpkin used to say. They've changed the pumpkin since I had this in April. That's interesting. 2014 champion beer of Britain. Look at this. I usually love this stuff. So. That is good. 4.8%. That is good. It's very. It's quite bitter. It's like the dark arts I had last night. It's dark, it's bitter, it's chocolatey, it's lovely. It's a 5 out of 5. That is amazing beer. I like that. I do like that. Chocolate.